We're here to get to the truth about werewolves in Washington.